Master Oogway once said, "The past is history, tomorrow is a mystery. Tomorrow has infinite possibilities. Tomorrow could be the day you choke on water and die. The day you find out you have a sister that is a dog. The day you rediscover your passion for photography. The day you get crashed by a car and die." But all this thinking about tomorrow isn't really that useful. It just keeps you rooted to the ground, too anxious to do anything at all. To free yourself is to let go of the infinite possibilities of what tomorrow could be, and just take it a step at a time. And as Master Oogway wisely put it, today is a gift. That's why it is called the present.